Scary incident for a United Airlines flight out of San Francisco as United Flight 35 took off from SFO headed to Osaka, Japan. One of the aircraft's six tires fell off during takeoff. The Boeing 777 was then diverted to LAX, where it safely landed just before 1:30 this afternoon. The carrier says they will provide another aircraft so all 235 customers on board can continue with their travel plans. These planes are designed to land safely with missing and damaged tires.